Hit! I hit him! Clear.
Hey, I swear I heard something.
Night vision for this shit.
I'm clear here too, I think. Tired of not knowing for sure.
fucking nut.
Man, the night creeps me out. I can't see shit out here. I got nothing, man. Show yourself! Hit the target! Stay sharp, boy!
So apparently, he scales with the ghosts now.
They're here! Find me some targets, y'all! Stop hiding in the dark!
If you see someone, drop them.
God damn it. Get out here.
Where are they?
bastards!
One left. I can't get a visual on them.
Keep tight!
Yeah, on the move!
Hostiles slipped away. Let's go find them. On the frickin' move!
Get them, goddammit!
Fire.
sharp, hombres!
Thank you.
No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
David Madeira was transferred to the Eternity Center. I guess I better head over there.
What are you doing here?
Why are you here?
Whoa. What do you want?
Yeah.
They came to play.
Check your positions.
What is it?
Who the hell are you?
Ah, well, shit. I take it you're Mr. Madero? Hi. No need to be afraid.
Please.
I need help locating this place. You know it?
I'm pretty sure I know where you need to go.
Thanks, stranger. Thank you.
found us!
Where have you been?
I visited your husband.
What is that supposed to mean?
I found the Eternity facility. While I was there, found this research.
What? What is this? Jace has been funding research into a cure for David?
And he hasn't stopped. Even after you left.
But why?
Paula, Jace may be a lot of things. But he's still your friend.
Some wife. Acting like he's already... Jesus.
It would have been nice to know.
It's not easy to talk about him.
Right now I'm worried about everyone in Aurora.
Yeah. When I learned the truth about the bomb, I didn't want to stay. Now that I know what Jace has done for my husband, I guess I have some place to go.
Now you heal up quick.
Everything but my pride.
What the hell, Paula? You're going with Brute Squad? Back to Skell?
You used my work to kill 30 people. I can't stay.
Jace Skell is a fucking monster!
What does that make you? Look what you've become.
I turned myself into the person who could fight this fight. You're just giving up?
No, I am choosing my battles. Ready to go.
Wait, please, Sentinel! We found out that they have 3 of your batteries. They've learned how to turn them into explosives.
They have lots of explosives.
These batteries are tiny. They can be put into very little drones to make very big booms. Sentinel plans to set them off in the entertainment district to frame us.
False flag operations.
Definitely sounds like Stone.
Yeah.
Stay. And we can fix this together.
No. Tell me where they are, and I will fix this.
Fine.
Not without me. And I know where the schematics are. I want to destroy them.
Let's move.
Exactly.
I'm just stranded in Aurora, like everybody else.
But you knew Cole Walker. You served with him?
Yeah, once upon a time. After that cargo ship sank and Aurora went dark, my unit was sent here to recon the Big Island. Our chopper got taken out by drones.
Is it just you?
There are a few more of us around the island. We're outnumbered and outgunned.
Behind enemy lines and surrounded.
Hey, there's a saying about paratroopers. By definition, every time we jump in, we're surrounded.
But you lost some people.
Are things gonna be cool between you and Jace?
I don't know. We'll see. Everything I create gets turned into a weapon.
Thank you.
Let's get going. You sure you want to destroy the schematics? There is some good that can come from your invention.
I'm too afraid of what Sentinel can do. We need to get to the Red Weasel outpost.
Got it.
What to do next?
Your life isn't over. Back to Air One. You have a drone Jack and Byers to build.
Welcome back, Nomad. You know, Schultz's been missing you. Don't tell him I said that, though.
You ever think this is how your life would go? Never mind.